Hello people, I'm the Amateur Rambler and welcome back to my Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Okay, we're just about to do a mission, which is a Jacob mission. Cable news.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Stalick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Okay, locate the missing crew. Hallucinogenic darts can be fired at enemies. Yeah. We're going the wrong way. Okay, so in the time I've done a few Okay, this is terribly embarrassing. I've done a few missions, side missions, the ones which I said will be repetitive. I've done some of them. Okay, it used fire dart forces on enemies. No, I wasn't meant to do that. Goodness sake, are you kidding me? No, we can't die. We cannot die. Come on. Okay, this is a terrible start to the video. Absolutely terrible. Okay. In the time I've been taking to do this, I have done child liberation missions. I've done a few of them. I've also upgraded some of Jacob's skills, so we've got a few more now. He's still level 3, but we've upgraded some of the skills. And yeah, there we go. Right, I've got my words out now. Yay. Okay. So let's try that again.
Next time, make sure you're working with the right people, you lummox. Don't worry.
Suggested level 5, and we're level 3, and we haven't got any weapons particularly. Nope, that's too far. Okay. Okay, we've got the idea so far. We need to get the... This is a terrible part. I'm doing terrible today with my words. Okay, we need to go into crates. We need to restock. Yes, we've got one more dart. Excellent. Right, so we need to free the rooks right here. Another thing over here. Any more crates? Yes, there is, right. Attack. This is what I was saying, that you could get the rooks to attack. I mean, they might lose, but... Oh good, they won. Okay. So now we loot the big crate. And I wonder what's in here. One memory item. Oh, okay. Woo! Bugger. Must remember to loot these guys because we need objects, we need items. Come here. Use Eagle Vision to locate the cargo. Okay, so it's over here. First, thank you very much, Lee. Loot. Alright, there we go. Loot the power lines. Excuse me, good fella. Right. Where's the other one? Whoopsie. We don't really need to do that, I don't think, but we're gonna do it anyway. Urgh, I pressed it again! Right, I've had enough of you now. Oh great, got no rooks, never mind. No matter. You're no match for me. Ah, there it is. Good. Alright, so we've quickly got to leg it and get onto the boat. Oh bugger, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, for God's sake, come on. Come on. Jacob wouldn't really do that. He wouldn't stutter and stumble. Sorry, my good man. I need to get there quick. Ah. No, down. No. Alright. This is an ultimate fail. Never mind. Pretty sure this is the worst part that I've done so far. Without a shadow of a doubt. Come on. Complete button mash right now, but we're letting out our frustration. But we've done it. Yay. I'm glad that didn't fail it or anything, because I kind of thought it would. Okay. Loot the crate. Thank you.
Poison. Bell must know what kind. Look alive. With you.
Okay, so now we're currently poisoned. How marvellous. That's just a side mission to locate Myrtle Platt, so we're not going to do that. I'm not very happy that I have to take your whatever it is, but I'll take yours, thank you very much. Yeah, this is the part that I'm least impressed with as it stands. As you can see, I've kind of let out my frustration with little subtle things that I've been doing, but, you know. Okay, I'm gonna stock up in this shop. Because I'm kind of running low on supplies right now. Thank you very much. Okay, I'll refill everything. That's a lot of money, which might have been unnecessary. But never mind. Come on, get on the carriage, thank you. Oh. That's interesting, it was only here. Right. Here we go, our turn. Right.
Oh, careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavour is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us. He's mistaken.
Okay. So that's sequence 4, cable news completed. Pardon me. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's another one really, really close by. So we're just gonna go and do that one right now. Yeah, literally. No time at all. Completely here. Okay, here we go.
Drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple headed.
You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by?
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Okay, so we're chasing after this fella, who is selling the soothing syrup, which we are currently investigating. relatively straightforward. We just have to chase him. Da, 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 da. Movement in this game. There's a lot of stopping, but never mind. Alright.
You'll be sorry for that.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Okay. Simple enough. Right. This way. Locate the distributor. Yeah, I must remember to upgrade my weapons as well. No. Pardon me, madam. Oop. Steady on. Right. So the distributor is here. Bloody blighters everywhere. Okay, I think we've really messed that one up, but never mind.
Let's find out where that syrup is going, shall we?
I really should use a weapon. Oh, go away, kid. You really shouldn't be subjected to this. I'm not upgrading. Okay, we've looted. And we've looted. Okay, and we've looted. Right, I'm gonna use a weapon right now. Come on. No, not skills. Oh, hang on. No, we will upgrade our skills, actually. Combat. First hit doesn't end your combo. Yeah, we'll use that one. Why not? Mutilate number one. And now we're level four. Excellent. Right. Alright, so we can't really do anything else now. So. Weapons. We have a gun yet. Firearms, belts. No, actually, I like using my weapons. Must be crafted. Anyway. Yeah, we'll equip that because I like using weapons. Okay. Off to the next place we go. Okay, good fella, if you could follow me. Kind of just want that little bit of backup. Because then I don't have to risk dying. Okay. It's mostly travelling, this part, isn't it? It's not very interesting. I can understand if you want to skip this part. Okay, we're close by. Oh. Hey, I'm your friend, don't hit me. Okay, where is he? Need to locate the distribution boss. Pretty sure he's outside, if I remember correctly. He kind of walks in. Sorry, good kid. Okay, kidnapping. So this is a mission where we have to kidnap. When undetected by an enemy, plus... I cannot get my words out today, I don't know what's wrong with me. When undetected behind an enemy, press circle to kidnap them. Okay, yeah, I get the idea. Okay, so crate right here. I got any potions in here? Yes! Excellent. That means I can That means I can upgrade something, because I needed potions for it, I can remember. Right. There's the guy that we need to kidnap. So I'm going to take out his little crony here. Oh, for goodness sake, that wasn't meant to happen. I'm a bit worried that my protection is going to kill him. Right, he's legging it. We've got to follow him. No. Oh, the bloody movement system in this game. Okay, Rooks, if you could take these rooms out, please. Alright, hopefully this works out. Because I'm not doing anything until I've escaped these blighters. Right, excellent, good. Now...
Stop it. Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now... to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
What's this all about? Okay, we don't actually need to kidnap him now, but yeah. Okay, that's the end of this part. I know for sure that I'm not going to watch this again. This was embarrassing and boring. I couldn't even get my words out. Okay, thanks for watching, and see you in the next part. Hopefully it'll be better. I think it will be, based on the missions that are coming up, which I'm very excited about. They're ones that I particularly enjoyed doing the first time I played them. Let's say it involves a man with a beard, and he enrages you inside. And he was a real person. And I think he was like that in reality, if I know my history. Anyway. See you in a moment. Hello, people. I'm the Amateur Rambler, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And in this part, we're going to be doing on natural selection. Anyway, let's get into it.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
Indeed it will be.
This will complicate things.
Okay. So here we are. Now what approach should we use here? Okay, so two of their buddies have been taken out, and now they're going to notice it. I think this is a decent way of doing it, why not? Yay, okay. Now all we need to do is take out this... Oh. No, there's a lot of them here now. Oh great, all of them heard that. Never mind, I can handle a bit of combat. Oh, if we're lucky, they might not even see us. No, they will now. No, they won't. Excellent. Excellent, right. Is it safe to come out? Blighter over there. They're all level 3, so that's not too much of a problem. Excellent. Yay, that was a great way of doing it. Okay, we don't even need to have that guy see us. Okay, open.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call.
Okay, so we're in the distillery.
You gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Okay, so...
Pura stramonia, or devil's snare as it is commonly called. That goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Oh dear.
You crafty man. Right. Kill everyone in the building with the gas. That is something I'm not going to do. Because I did it when I was going for the gold and it took me forever. Because you had to make sure that no one saw you. Things like that. It was quite tedious actually, so yeah, we're just gonna use our usual stealth technique and hopefully it will work. Because I don't really want to get seen. Oh, for goodness sake. It's not too bad if only two of them see you. Nope. Whoop. Yes, they use their guns now, of course. Okay, no one else nearby. Not who's in immediate danger, anyway. Okay. A few valves over here that we're going to destroy. Well, sabotage, but yeah. I think there's another one above us. No. Just across from us here. Right. Any more blighters? There are above, but... I know how to do this. So there's no worries there. I just want to do it a little bit entertaining, which is why I can understand why this game was actually critiqued for being repetitive. In some regards it is, without a shadow of a doubt. Now, we'll take this one out now, why not? I'm guessing I thought he was choking then, but he's not. You just innocently read something. Which, whoop, led to your demise. That was nowhere near your head, but okay. There's more blighters upstairs. Come on. Really excited about one mission that's coming up. Really am. Although because I've already played it, I might not enjoy it as much. I'm hoping that that won't be the case, but yeah. Come on, stop. No, I knew I'd waste one there. Oh, hello. Okay. Great, I've got no knives now. Maybe I could loot some, who knows. Yes. Perfect, thank you very much. Again with the controls. Right, we're just gonna go up there, why not? Okay, here we go.
Every man for himself.
Right. Yeah, simple as this. This is the way out. The roof. And the factory burns.
Well done. Charles Darwin. Delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order.
Indeed.
It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Amen. Here we go. I'm really looking forward to that. Okay, hopefully we can do it now. Right. Okay, it's Lambeth Asylum. Right.
You think you're safe because you're over there?
Ooh. Okay, we've got skill points now. Yes. Right. Brilliant. I think. Templars, I can't be bothered. I'm really excited to do that mission. Okay, can I have a carriage, please? Where's the carriage? Carriage, please. Hello, where are you? Okay, I must go to the train at some point to collect my earnings. My safe is full apparently because we have a safe on the train. Guessing that's where our money is sent. Okay, fine, sir. I need to borrow your carriage. And now we're going to go to Lambeth. Oh, great, got to turn around again. Bastards. Okay. But before we do that, we're going to upgrade our skills. Got two now. Okay, I might use ecosystem actually. Gunslinger, scavenger, stealth loot, takedown. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one based on the mission that we're about to do. Stealth number one. Okay. Inventory. Alright, we're not anonymous apparently. If I come across a shop, I'm gonna go to it. Come on, a shop would be very nice. As I would benefit very greatly from having a knife at the moment. Nope, we're not that lucky. Never mind.
insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him! Faster, you nitwit! Faster!
Oh, no. So yeah, it's that that I don't enjoy, hijacking. Because there is a way to do it, but it's kind of tricky. No. Oh, come on. I've got bloody blighters on. And we just hit another blighter truck. Absolutely marvellous. Okay. And it's getting away. Get on! No. Piss off. No, this is not good at all. Ugh. And this is why it's so much easier when you have rooks later on in the game. Whoops, I spoiled it. Okay, I'm pretty sure we've got away from them this time. Excellent. Okay, it might be a wise move to just kind of block him off. Ah, you bastard! Right, come on. Oh, hello. Groot. Shoot the driver, please. No, there is an option, and I don't remember what it is. No. Don't get out. Come on. Oh, great. Hey. Now's not a good time to wave at me. I need your assistance. Urgh. Oh, great, you put us right in a blighter territory, thanks a lot. Okay. Hijack, 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 and he's got away again. Not quite. But... right, quickly. Hey, finally. We got there in the end. Faster! Come on!
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
No, not the bobbies. That is a bobby, I think. Okay, finally we've done it. Or have we?
Next stop, the River Thames. Better speak now, old man.
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I will tell you everything I know.
Oh. Wasn't paying attention there. I apologize.
Was that so hard?
Yes!
Alrighty, the origin of the syrup completed. Right. Yeah, this is another part which I found a little bit boring, but never mind. Okay. I'm going to end the part here. See you in the next part.